Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. It is Wednesday, April 3rd, and you guys, we are taking a small break from packing and just watching a little bit of YouTube. A little later on, my parents and my nephews are coming over so that we can get some last minute things handled with the house. And afterwards, you guys, it'll be time to move these boxes out of here so that we can go and put them in the new house, okay? So yeah, I contemplated on showing you guys how all these boxes look, and y'all, it is a lot of boxes. But anyway, let me show you guys what the process looked like. All right guys, so this is what I've been contemplating on showing you guys. I just think this is the absolute mess to show people, but this is what the packing process is like. And no, this is not the only space where boxes is. You guys, I have boxes, it seems like, in every corner of my house. Anyway, that's just some of it. Some of the stuff is not packed yet because I have my snacks to put up. I got my sealer and all that good stuff. I got a lamp there to take outside and throw in the trash. Y'all see the paint down there because, you know, sis just be painting every dang on thing, okay? Anyway, I got that stuff right there to throw away in that little clear container. And you guys, that's what I am basically cooking off right now. The shelf over there with the baskets and stuff, those are the main items that I use to cook because my spice cabinet is empty right there. And the smaller one right there, I had spices in that one too. That one is now empty. So the only thing I have to do is take all of my fragile stuff off the wall, which is my clock and my husband's picture. You guys, that picture is old. That's when we first got married. But anyway, I got that to do, and the stuff over the top of my washer and dryer. But yeah, this is how it looks so far. I did not want to take my coffee bar apart just yet because my husband and I drink coffee and suck coffee down like water. Anyway, yeah, so this is what it's looking like. I'm gonna show you guys the other corner in a sec. All right guys, so this is the other part. There go baby girl and little man. Y'all say hi.
Hi.
You didn't even look at the people.
Hi.
Anyway, from that little corner right there, all the way down here, y'all, I got S everywhere, but I got stuff everywhere. I caught myself, all right? I got stuff everywhere, and y'all, it is just ridiculous, okay? Moving is an entire job, okay? Y'all can see my wash and dryer from right here. I still have stuff on the top over there. Where the washer is at with my scent beads and detergent and stuff. I'm gonna get that cleared down. And yeah, I took the big old entertainment stand, I threw that out, so that's what my printer and the entertainment stuff is sitting on. Good Thursday morning, you guys, and welcome back to the vlog. We are out and about mid-morning. We have a couple stops to make. One is Walmart because I have to pick up a few items, as well as take the church mother out shopping, okay? So yeah, I am doing my due diligence, really, as a person, because that's who I am. I'm going to take her out shopping and doing everything that she needs to do. And when I get back, you guys, I am going to be packing up baby girl's room. So yeah, we don't have much plans for today, but you know, we are going to make some things happen. And if you are new here, we have just purchased a house, so we are packing up an apartment that we stayed in for 8.5 years, you guys. 8.5 years. We're packing it up and we're getting ready to move. So yes, it's been a lot of packing here, packing there, you know, trying to do things with the kids in between on spring break. And it's just been a whole heap of stuff that's been going on. working in between, because you know he wants to have that vacation time and everything built up, so when the summertime comes, we can go out on vacation and stuff like that without him having to use unpaid time. So yeah, we are gonna make it happen today, and hopefully do some other things. Oh yeah, I will be trying the crazy pizza puffs today as well, but I'll be doing that on my cooking channel. You guys tune into Travona's Kitchen. It is my cooking channel on YouTube, so go ahead and subscribe to that channel and see what you like over there. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna get on the road.
Shaken but not stirred, just a lesson that I've learned, and so it goes, tables turn, and you're on your own. When I think about the way we used to be, when I think about the things you took from me,
guys. So we are back in from our day out. What I'm gonna do is show you guys what we got from Sam's Club and also Walmart. So I'm gonna flip it over and show you guys what we have. All right, guys, so I'm gonna start from my left. These two items here came from Sam's Club. It is the Tostitos chips and dip, the cool and tangy mix. And from Walmart, you guys, I have a package of foam cups. I got some Chester's cheesy puff corn. I have three of the classic crust, pizza crust from Pillsbury brand. I have one bunch of bananas. I have one tray of the mild Italian ground sausage. I got one package of the Hormel pepperoni because I'll be making the crazy puffs that Little Caesar makes. So I'm gonna make a dupe of my own. I have two crates of strawberries, one green bell pepper. And you guys, for the first time, I'll be trying some honey roasted pecans, pecans, whatever y'all wanna say. This name here, nuts. Anyway, I'll be trying these honey roasted nuts for the first time. So I'm gonna let you guys know how they taste as well. Behind that, I have the Hershey's cookies and cream candy bars because I'll be making some red velvet cookies and that will be my chocolate of choice. Okay, right there in between, I have some Reese's peanut butter morsels. I have some dark chocolate morsels as well as the milk chocolate chips. I'll be making some chocolate chip cookies. And I know somebody that does not eat milk chocolate. They only like dark chocolate. So I got the dark chocolate there for that. Right here in the front of me, I have some Italian seasoning because I'm going to be seasoning all around those crazy puff dupes with that Italian seasoning and also a little bit of butter. Make it nice and brown on the edges. I got some ground nutmeg for my coffee in the morning. And you guys know the nutmeg does not go inside of the black coffee. It goes on top of the cold foam or whipped cream or whatever that you're using on top as a whipped topping. You put some ground nutmeg and some cinnamon on that thing and oh my god, delicious. Okay, I got some Great Value pizza sauce that I'll be using inside of those crazy puff dupes. I have one can of sliced olives because my husband loves a good old supreme pizza. Okay. Now, I'm trying this also for the first time, and it is new in stores, okay? It is some creamy basil pesto, and you guys, I bet this right here would be so good with some rotini noodles and some chicken. Y'all, this right here sounds like it's going to be busting. We're going to try it out one day on the vlog channel, okay? Yes, we are. I got two jars of that. And you guys, have you seen the spring collection in Walmart with their glasses? You guys, these are actually plastic, okay? But you guys, I love the way they look. The design on it is nice and unique. So I got the small cups as well as the tall ones. You guys know it's only four of us in here, so I got four of each. I got four tall glasses and four of the short ones, okay? They don't want to stand up. You're gonna have to stand up because you got to go in the dishwasher. Okay. Anyway, on to the next thing. I have three bags of the Chester's puff corn in the butter flavor. I have two bags of the pizza blend shredded cheese. And the other one is somewhere around here. There it goes right there. I got two bags of the Italian style cheese as well. One bag of the real bacon bits. And right over here, I have all of my non-food. I got the Hefty Everyday paper plates from Walmart as well. I got two of the 6-count muffin trays because I already packed mine up. Crazy, ain't it? Oh, yep. Anyway, I got those from Walmart. They were actually $1.98 a piece. Okay, from Walmart as well. I got some Tide detergent. I'm going to mix that in with the detergent that I have back there on my washing machine. And from Sam's Club, you guys, I got my Cascade dishwasher pods from there. And you guys, I got this right here from Sam's Club as well. It's the Downy Infusion Calm scent with the scent of lavender and vanilla bean. And you guys, this smells really, really good. I have some scent beads as well, but they're not on the countertop, okay? But I got the Downy Infusion Calm scent beads or whatever to go with this. So I'm going to mix that in with the other scent beads that I have, which is the blue eucalyptus scent. So yeah, this is all I got from Sam's Club and Walmart combined. Okay, so now I am about to put these things away and do a little bit of restocking. Okay, all right, y'all. So I got the troops up in the kitchen. My baby's short, so you can't hardly see him. Say hi.
Hello.
Anyway, I got everybody in the kitchen, and we are about to taste these lovely Crazy Pub dupes. Okay, so you guys have sausage, bacon, and pepperoni. You ready to taste it?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Hands out. All right, I got you, little man. Hold on, baby girl. Slow that thing down. Babe, yours has black olives on it.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Ooh,
let's check it out.
Ooh. And mine, only have, it got everything except for black olives. Babe, why are you going so fast? I can't wait at all. You guys, look. That's how it's looking. It's not burnt on the bottom. None of that stuff. Let me go ahead.
It's real good.
Y'all's good. Taste it, bud. These two right here started chomping before anything. Let me go ahead and tear it apart for people. Y'all, it's super hot. I'm not gonna lie to you. Look at that. Oh my goodness, baby. Oh,
look at that steam.
Oh, look at how that thing look in the inside. Shut your mouth, girl. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that pull, baby. Look at that pull. Mm.
Oh, shit. Oops, sorry.
Sorry, y'all.
I'm human. This is really good.
They are. Zing! Boy, I might make another one tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Look, it's so good that she got on her shirt.
Golly, baby girl, you feet in your shirt. Y'all, this so dang on good. I'm going to make me say a bad word. Y'all know what this will be real good in. You take this thing right here. Right. Take the toppings and go ahead and make your omelet with it in the morning. Jesus, fix it. Y'all are going to try it. Well, Google's a tad bit late. Cancel Google. Hey, Google, cancel. She always be late to the party. Like it, baby girl? Yeah? That's a good snack to carry to school, ain't it? For lunch? How about?
Bussin'.
How are you?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Look at that pull, baby. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Y'all try it. Don't sleep on it. Instead of spending money at Little Caesars, no shade. Instead of spending money, make these things yourself. They might be better.
It is.
Might be better. Try them on your own. Stop going out there spending money when you ain't got to. Don't look at a YouTube video. And learn how to make these things yourself. Y'all, look at that. I'm coming back to y'all again. Look at that. I ain't buy it off it, so don't be looking at it kind of crazy, man. But y'all. Mm. Y'all see how you
can get another one. Big boy?
That made it good.
The bacon is at the bottom.
Bacon is at the bottom? Mm-hmm. No, it didn't.
Mama, you got to.
You want to know what's at the bottom? Yeah. Pepperoni's at the bottom. What? No, tomato sauce first. Right? Like the pizza sauce. And then you have the pepperoni. And then on top of yours, because mine got everything in it. So you got tomato sauce. You got cheese. You got pepperoni, you got sausage, then you got bacon, then you got more cheese, Ooh, did it in layers, baby.
This is the best lunch ever.
Yeah, that was. All right, you guys, so we are going to end the vlog here. And we will see you guys in the next one. Y'all say bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.